We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP Officejet 6978 printer. We're going to show you that if you're getting lines or blemishes when you're making copies and scans, how to get that taken care of. It's usually going to result in that being something dirty on your scanner glass. So the first thing you want to do is lift the top of your scanner, and then you'll notice you actually have two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner, and then you have this small strip of glass on the left side of the printer. And that piece of glass is actually for when you're using this top document feeder. So if you notice that when you're getting most of your lines and blemishes, that they're occurring when you're using the top document feeder, then you're going to want to focus most of your cleaning on this piece of glass on the left side of the printer. If you notice that when you're doing face down scanning, and that's going to be on this large plate glass here. So in order to clean it, you're going to want a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have something like glass cleaner available, then you can do something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth and never to the glass on the printer. You don't want to apply the cleaner directly to the glass because you run a high risk of the cleaner actually seeping underneath the glass, and then you can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply the cleaner directly to a cloth and not to the glass on the printer. After that, you're simply just going to clean both pieces of glass, making sure that any little fingerprints, dust, little spots of ink, whiteout, anything like that, all gets taken off. Those are all going to cause little blemishes. And once you have it all wiped down, and you give it a visual inspection, make sure you're happy with the way everything looks. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, I would close the scanner, and I would recommend actually doing a test copy or a test scan using both types of scanning, both through the top document feeder and using the face-down flatbed scanner. Once you're happy with the results of everything, then you're good to go. If you're still having slight little blemishes or slight little defects on your copies or scans, it's going to indicate there's still something on that scanner glass. It's just a little harder to see. Just repeat the cleaning process one more time. That should take care of it. Other than that, you should be good to go and back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.